I'm sitting here right now, reminiscing, thinking. Respected.
Shit.
A life full of normalities, never neglected. Now back to the future, all you see is hate. Destiny only brings the truth, trial and fate. People are always around to judge you before they check themselves, but they really are the ones who mentally wreck themselves. Negative values can kill the mental health. Negative values devalues the mental wealth. So check yourself. This life ain't no Doctor Who shit. Fuck time traveling to save the world shit. You can be a hero here, but is it worth it? Putting your life on the line for people who don't deserve shit. I aim to have great power, but I lack responsibility, as I'm still learning about everything around me. Society's a bitch on a period, life is a puzzle. Society's in pain, and with that comes trouble. So look, this is how it is. Life is sour, can you feel the fears? I spent my life learning about karma. What's wrong, what's right, the peace, the drama. I had dreams like a king, knew I could achieve them. No Obama, but yes I can if I believe it. My will within, achieving this mission. Success is glory, I am seeing the vision. From nothing to riches, I see future transition. From nothing to something, completing my mission. I want to achieve what others could not believe. People fear the things that they cannot see. They cannot see me becoming a success, so they try to stop me from becoming the best. They feel my passion, that's the true fact. I tell them straight, this ain't an act. My star's Virgo, from young I was bright. I always knew myself, I was always right. Was always the weird one, but knew I was unique. Fuck everyone who ever labeled me a freak. I got true passion, got a story to tell. My haters got no passion, their minds locked in a cell. I'm out the system like mental freedom. I can give you hope, I can give you wisdom. We all got choices to make, independent decision. Life gives you the challenge, your actions bring tension. But these days, you must be aware, your enemies can be anywhere. You can be an enemy of an enemy. You can be an enemy of an enemy, that's clear. Yeah. But no one ever thinks that.
Nah.
I'm thinking rare. Yeah.
What you know about